thrown its neighbours into turmoil. Many of them now live in hundreds of makeshift camps dotted across the landscape.
Pretty hard to imagine how bad the situation would be where Aya's father feels possibly the only way forward is for them to be separated from their children so their children can find somewhere else to live.
Salam alaikum.
Tafadali.
Shukran.
للصعود